This looks really tricky. I just want to have a look at my home contents insurance.